It's ISP.
Mm-hmm.
And this one is protein crisps. So soy protein isolate in this one. And soy protein crisps in this one and in this one. And this one is a cold pressed bar, so the crisps have just been added and crushed within the mixing and the extrusion of the bar. Whereas the isolate protein in this one will be within the binding.
What is the percentage of protein in the crisps?
80.
And so then this in the is bar? 80%. Hmm? And in the bar, without the crisps?
In the bar, there it's about 6%.